Hi, my name is Allie Collins, and I'm the Assistant Director of Student Affairs and Enrollment Management for the Tan Shing Fang Graduate School of Nursing at UMass Chan Medical School, and I'm here today to tell you about our newest program. The Direct Entry Master of Science in Nursing for Non-Nurses Degree Program at UMass Chan Medical School prepares master's educated RNs who will have the opportunity to continue to either a Doctor of Nursing Practice or our PhD program. The Direct Entry Program is an affordable program for individuals with a bachelor's degree in a field other than nursing who want to become a master's educated registered nurse in as few as 16 months. Before students sit for their RN exam, the NCLEX, they'll be practicing their skills in our state-of-the-art learning and simulation center. Recent graduates of the UMass Chan's pre-licensure program have a 100% first-time pass rate. 100% of our graduates are employed as an RN after they pass the exam. The pre-licensure portion of the program also includes clinical rotations. We have a dedicated clinical placement coordinator and are the only nursing school in Massachusetts that shares a campus with a nationally top-ranked medical school. Graduates of the Direct Entry Master of Science in Nursing for Non-Nurses Degree program will receive a master's degree and a strong foundation for further specialization as advanced practice nurse practitioners or nurse scientists. Graduates interested in our PhD program will have a streamlined admission application to the MS to PhD program. Students accepted into our Doctorate of Nursing Practice program, one of the top DNP programs in the country according to U.S. News and World Report, will begin their program with 9 credits applied to their completion of their DNP degree. UMass Chan offers 4 nurse practitioner tracks: adult gerontology primary care, adult gerontology acute care, family nurse practitioner, and psychiatric mental health. You can learn more about career opportunities and the populations graduates of each of these tracks will be prepared to serve on the UMass Chan's YouTube channel. I also wanted to point out that the Tan Shing Fang Graduate School of Nursing now offers 2 master's programs. In addition to our direct entry master's program, we offer a master's in nursing and interprofessional leadership. This program is designed for practicing nurses with a bachelor's degree in nursing who are looking to deepen their expertise in leading teams and driving change in healthcare settings. Participants will gain valuable knowledge and practical skills in leadership, collaboration, and systems improvement, empowering them to advance their careers and make a meaningful impact on patient care and healthcare delivery. You can learn more about all of our nursing programs and apply by visiting our website, umassmed.edu/gsn.